Hello guys, welcome back to today's video, and today I found a game that'll let me go back to the 2023 Halloween update. Without further ado, let's cut into it. What is this? Is this the Halloween update? Oh my gosh, wait, is this 2023? Hold up, let me go see the cosmetics. Hold up, please. Oh my gosh, holy gosh. Oh my gosh, this is the first update I actually remember buying cosmetics from. Oh my gosh, hold on. Oh crap. Please, let's see the cosmetics. Where's the broom? There has to be the broom. Come on, where's the broom? Bro, come on. Bro, we gotta go find the broom. Yeah, bro. It's the most nostalgic update. Alright, we gotta find the monkey guy. And bro, I swear, if I hear that chuckle, I'm gonna die. Come out wherever you are. Bro, I want that Halloween update back so bad. Yeah, no. Nuh-uh. Oh yeah, hold on. Let me collect the flowers. I can find any flowers. I remember this. Oh my gosh, I am a lucky goose that I found this game. I'm gonna be completely honest. Ah! The monkey! Okay. This is the only time I'll be able to grab the broom. Yeah! Yo. It's OG! It's the OG Maze! Yes! I remember making a video on this dude. It was like something about Harold. Backstory of Gorilla Tag Skeletons. Yacht!
Country roads, take me home.
West Virginia, mountain mama, country roads, take me home, please, I'm scared. Ah! Alright, how do we look? Wait, no, yes, oh my gosh. I have to take a second to acknowledge OG Clouds. The better version. I'm gonna be honest, it was the better version. Yeehaw! Mario! The original obstacle course. The original obstacle course. Oh crap. I did it. Yeehaw! Well, everyone, that was the 2023 Halloween update all over again. I really hope you guys enjoyed, and I can't wait to see you guys again in the next video.